What is going on, guys? DJ King Gaming here with my second attempt at recording this second part of my first impression. And the reason why I'm doing this is because the file was not the correct file. So pretty much I have to redo it. The file got corrupted. So I tried uploading it to YouTube before. Then I realized I had the OBS setting on the wrong file for the video. It wasn't MP4, and I tried to convert it, then I ended up messing up the file itself, so I'm not going to redo what I played through, but this is going to be a much quicker video since I already know what to do. And thankfully I saved multiple save files, so I'm just gonna start from one of these save files. So let me see. Yeah, I'm gonna start from here. So this is Kindred Novel by Birdy Bunch. This is going to be the second video that I'm going to put out, and this is going to be a much quicker video since I already know what to do. And I'm gonna get to the part where the eat out part, the restaurant with the save point, and then I end the video there. So I'ma comment from here and there whenever I see something I need to, like, you know, talk about that I remember talking about in my previous the video that I did before. So let's go ahead and fight this boss battle. I do want to say once again, I said it in my previous video, your mapping skills is very good, and as well as your invention skills. You really know how to set up an event, how the event play perfectly, because from the time I played, I've not found any issues with the events. The mapping is well done again. I'm actually really surprised this is your first game that you're working on in the RPG Maker. And your mapping is a lot better. I would have to say it's a lot better than mine. It only took me about almost a decade to get where I am. So, good job on the mapping and the way the events, as well as the story. I love the story so far, as well as the characters. So yeah, let me just go ahead and skip through all of this. I'm more so here to talk about the combat, the mapping, and look for any issues. So I'm not really here to be reading dialogue, so... Alright, so we got the first battle. I do like one thing, how you set up the game in a way to teach the players about each mechanic in the battle system as time goes on. You start with the most difficult thing, and then you give them all, drive them along the way to the more, you know, simple mechanic in the battle system, like item usage, defend, which you start with the more skill, how skills work, how attacking work, how the combat works, and stuff like that. Really good job on that. Instead of giving it to them all at once, you teach them as they go along. Good job. We'll be right back. showing up anytime now, or maybe not. I guess not. He's not gonna show up right now. Okay, I was about to say, don't leave me hanging now. Alright. Dang, she's almost dead. Good boss battle, moving on. I do love the character interactions. I wish I could show it here, but my previous file corrupted, but I want to be able to get at least enough information I can about, you know, the combat or the mapping and stuff like that, the event or any area that I run into. So that's what I'm here for. Equipment. Let me give it to her so she can at least survive some hits. I do like how you implemented this to basically give you some tutorial, combat tutorial and stuff like that. Then you got these infographic. Oh, I didn't have to do that. So we got weakness training. This is unique. I like this. Alright, I gotta hang a bit. Let's escape. Let's save it. Over the same file right here. Let's go. Alright, so we're going to go to the next part. Oh yeah, I forgot that chest up there. I want to make sure I get those vitals. Vitalins. Alright, let's continue. Yeah, we should get the minecart thing going on. But first we gotta defeat someone. Go in here. We gotta do something. I love this part right here. Flip between the two territories to get the minecart going. And then we got this little monster coming out of the ground. Great map. Great events too. Alright, so I gotta watch out here because he's weak to this attack. So I need to do like enough damage or at least break him before it breaks me. I can do battle cry, then I probably can defend the next turn. So let's defend. should have enough to reduce his skill. And wait. Don't have enough to do another one, so I'm going to attack again. And defend. Did a lot better this time. Oh, should I? Oh, come on. I don't go for it this time. Hopefully you don't attack. I need attack. Oh, come on. There you go. That was unfortunate. That was some good invention right there. Alright, we're gonna get going. Get on the minecart. All the way so it can go take us closer to the Lancia. We got a boss going up ahead. Alright. Yeah, I wanna save it. Save it right here. Let's see if I can do this on the first try. First time around, I lost to these bats, but I won against the boss one time in the first attempt. So let's see if I can do this in all in one attempt. Thank you. through that in the first attempt. So let's see if I can get through the boss in the first attempt. See gonna heal us, right? Yeah. I need to start healing up. Their health is too low. Much better this time. Alright, and we're out of here. I'm probably gonna do at least 2 or 3 more videos. So, there's gonna be a lot more content, a lot more things for me to do in this game demo. So, yeah, this is gonna be the part 2 of first impression once I get to this part. And I do like this part right here. Basically panning out, rolling the camera up, and then you see the Lancia. Yeah, I like this part. This is gonna be the thumbnail. Hopefully I capture that quickly. Now we're gonna go to the Lancia. They're going to the restaurant to get some food. And I like this, the way you designed this map. It's really good. You got the bartender. I'm guessing he's the bartender. You got the cook in the back. You got people up there. And then you got the bunny girls. Not as crowded as I thought it would be, but especially considering the Lancia. Let's get through the part, and then we got this, the host. He seems to be an important character, since he's got an original face graphic. Seems to be scared of monsters. Welcome to the showcase. My name is Yuvin, I'm the owner of this establishment, so he's the owner, okay? So this is the... Oh, so we got hub areas. Okay. Okay, we got hub areas. Which in this area you may interact with carry different characters and bartender, innkeeper. Okay, we got bartender, we got the innkeeper, party management, restoration. We got reading point function as a leading function of the leading characters. Okay. So this is the hub, one of the hub areas. Okay, so we got hub areas in the game. This is where we're gonna rest up, the air, and manage the party, which means that we're probably gonna have more than 4 party members. Okay, so let's see. Party formation. Okay, party formation right here. Change. Okay. So we got party formation. Okay, we got jobs, champion, dates. Acrobat, so these are the main 3 jobs that we know of right now. We got health, body, power. Okay. So let's save it. I'm gonna end it here. And we're gonna do another video maybe by the end of the week or the weekend, Saturday. And then, yeah. So, let's end it here. So yeah, that's it for this video. This is Kendra Novel by Bold Bunch. This is Kendra's novel by Bird Bunch, and this is an RPG Maker MV game, and you can check it out yourself. It's in the description, the link and everything, and I'll check you guys in the next video.